Hey there, Heather. Oh, there's Jeff Kodaba. Welcome to the 1972 season Reimagined. We have a couple of division races to fight over, but we know Miami, Pittsburgh, and Oakland are the top three teams in the AFC with, well, Pittsburgh being the one seed. Miami being number two and Oakland being number three, but the question is, who's the wildcard team? Our team's the... Anyway, the NFC East, the Giants won the NFC East, in a sense. Dallas didn't do so well. Right now, we have Minnesota and Atlanta fighting for first place in their divisions. So let's go to Minnesota. They got to play San Francisco.
Simon,
sorry. So that game is huge. Roy Winston picked two balls off as the Vikings beat the Niners, but Vikings win the Central, which means I think no matter what Atlanta does, they win the West. Yeah, Atlanta won anyhow, so yeah, Green Bay can't win their Central. They beat the Saints, but they can't win the Central. So the standings. Miami wins the East, Pittsburgh the Central, Oakland the West. The Giants win the East, Minnesota win the Central, and Atlanta win the West. I think that means Atlanta has to be, the Giants and Minnesota get home games. Now the wild card. The Jets easily won the wild card. And Green Bay instantly won the wild card. San Fran lost the chance of the wild card. So because of the separation, one wild card each. So yeah, so the Jets and Green Bay are the wild card teams. Let's go to Miami against Oakland.
Sandman, Andy Maurer, Jeff Edno,
Dennis Hebbig and George Kunzer offensive line, Chris Lewis defensive line, Carl Eller, Alan Page, Gary Larson, Jim Marshall, Cooper Quickleaders, Noah Roy Winston, he's hurt, so Warwick has to start with Phil Morgan Simon. Wes Krause, Kosuke, and Bobby Bryant are your defensive backs.
Hi.
Defense?
Defense.
Yep.
First down.
That's going to give the Broncos a lot of 31. Any yards from him, Jimmy?
First down.
First down by Hampton. Second and three. Third and three at the 11. And a first. Are your defensive backs.
First down.
First down to Riggins.
First down.
And first down Riggins to the 16. And touchdown by Bell. Eddie Bell. He answers the bell. Extra point by Howfield. We're back. This could be another upset. Pittsburgh can't score a run, so the Jets are going to be headed for, where are they headed to? Oakland. Yeah, Jets and Oakland are going to fight each other. How do we get Bradshaw out of there? And the ball is fully Atkinson. Bob Davis will nail the ball. Pittsburgh. And John Riggins. 97 yards, 2 touchdowns. So Riggins could run the ball, and the Jets move to the AFC title game. 31-7. I'm going to see the box score. They have 241 yards, 2 touchdowns. And we're up 28-0. Green Bay and the Giants. Will the Giants concede here? I don't think so. They're at Yankee Stadium, and he was ruled down before the ball came out. So the Giants would have had it with Spider Locker, but no, it's not. So at the 22-yard line at Yankee Stadium, Scott Hunter at quarterback, with McArthur Lane and Perry Williams running the ball. Carroll Dale, John Staggers, and Rich McGeorge trying to catch the ball. Defensive line. Bale, Hayhoe, Bill Look, Ken Bowman, Malcolm Snyder, and Malcolm Snyder. I think he's Pittsburgh for a while. And Dick Hines. Defensive line. Giants defensively. Jack Gregory, John Manuel, Larry Jacobson, and Henry Reed. Ron Hornsby, Pat Hughes, and Jim Fowles. And the linebackers. Pete Athouse, Spider Lockhart, Richard Flowers, and Willie Williams are your defensive backs. Second and one. Third and eight. And then fourth and eight. Remaining four points. Quarterback with Ron Johnson and Charlie Evans trying to run the ball. Rich Houston, Don Herman, and Bob Tucker trying to catch the ball. Willie Young, Doug Clinhorn, Greg Larson, Dick Enderle, and Joel Tafoni are defensive line. Packers defensively is Clarence Williams, Mike McCoy, Bob Brown, and Alden Roach. Jim Carter, Fred Kerr, and Dave Robinson are linebackers. Ken Ellis, Al Matthews, Jim Hill, and Willie Buchanan are quarterbacks. Far cry from a lot of things. 3rd and 7. And we going backwards. Alden Roach. It's up to 26. Mark of the steady rain. 23-16, they have no timeouts.
First down
at the 14. Great job by Rich Houston. Catching the ball from Sneed. 2nd and 7 on that one. Okay. 5 yards. Evans. 4th and 2. I think you should have ran it. And touchdown Herman. Touchdown Giants. Giants would love to host the NFC title game against Orlando. Good luck. Misses the extra point. Unbelievable. Did that just happen? Yes, it did. It just happened. to, you know, do something. Tie the game for overtime. When they wins, Ken Ellis, if they return for a touchdown. But Gugelhopp missed the extra point. How can you miss an extra point? Four three games. The Jets have to go to Oakland. And it will be Oakland that's the favorite. Their name of is It was a pick six from Oakland. Willie Brown being the intercepted by Connors, so Oakland's got a name of twice. Daryl LaMonica, that's what he does.
First down.
Green Bay. Fulton County Stadium, and Atlanta's the favorite to face Oakland. Hot Atlanta. I know Green Bay would love to go back to the championship game. They haven't been there in 5 years. They're perennial guys. Fulton County, Mike Perry, and his troops. And a 3-yard touchdown run, so Atlanta already up. See what's going on to the door. The home team, LA Memorial Coliseum, that's not far from Oakland. Well, the betting line says Oakland. I tend to agree. Oakland crushed Miami. They had to face the Jets at home. Atlanta has only given up 3 points, but they had to deal with those pesky Raiders. Oakland starts off late with Daryl LaMonica. Hubbard and Highsmith in the backfield, Blandikoff, Grange, and Ray Chester trying to catch the ball. Shell, Bueller, Otto, Upshaw, Brown, offensive line for Atlanta, Humphrey, Lewis Walker and Suk. Hanson, Nobis, Christina, your linebackers, Reeves, Brown, Ellis, and Hayes in the defensive backfield. Second and nine. It's Fumble Atlanta will recover at the 17th. Bob Berry, the quarterback. Hampton and Malone in the backfield. Burrow, Snyder, and Mitchell are your receivers. Cinnamon, Maurer, Fernote, Havig, and Coons, your offensive line. Oakland's defensive line. Horace Jones with Tom, Sisterick, and Klein. Connors, Filippiano, and Irons. Linebackers, and Nehemiah Wilson, Atkinson, Tatum, and Willie Brown. Your defensive line. Second and 10. Some way they did it. And Oakland's gonna be kicking themselves. Anyway, I'm Jeff Diamond.